Today they get an awful lot of holes in beer glass, and why on earth should I do that? I think I've been making, I don't know, 15, 20 beer glasses with holes in. Many holes. I don't know if you can see. But of course, there's a purpose. So, it's a new kind of, a new little thing for our project.
Simple.
So, you see more later. Bye. Okay, let's see. First, we need a lot of small stones. See? Nice small stones. And now we have 18 glasses. Okay. We need a little magic water. Just doing the trick. Yeah. That's funny. Yeah. And then a lot of clean water and then the sea. I think it will be very good. Not sure, but who knows? There's still a test. More later. Hi again. So, now comes one of the fun parts. I have some almost 2 months old babies that need a new condo, new place to stay. So, let's see what we have here. Have to check because they hide in this salam. Sometimes. No one today. Good. Oh, hello. How are you today? Looks like they are Sabajai. Growing good. Okay, so let's turn around. Nobody's hiding. Good, looking great. Hi, don't know if you can see them, but let's see if we can get a closer look. Careful not to drop the camera, but they're growing good. Great, let's get them over. I had a little setback yesterday, the other day when I made some new things with beer glasses, but the box was leaking, so could not use it, so I had to find something else. So here we are. I have small stones, salai, and oxygen, so ready to put over to let them get a new home. They get a single room, everyone. So let's see. So Now it's just to take them one by one. Oh, one has changed coat. What? Hello. Welcome to new home. The homes are temporary, but that's like everything else in life. Everything is temporary. Yep. So, and then just off we go. Have a nice day. See you. Bye bye.